So you made it to Discos and you're confused? Not a problem.
Also guys, to give me some money without losing any money, use code FANCIRID and S in Fortnite item shop. Thank you so much.
Go to Canny Valley map and look for the missions which you count at parties 58 or above. When you are in the mission, go around and open the map. If you or anyone else get close to the thing, they'll be marked by yellow exclamation mark on your map. This plastic basket looking thing is what you are looking for. You need to collect 9 of them. I found only 5 in one mission, so I had to complete Discos in 2 different missions.